The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Always a fucking catch. What's with there always being three things to destroy or turn on or whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
That's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe. Last one open.
That tickles.
Dude, yeah, you keep doing that. And I'll keep these assholes off you.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck! I'm on it!
No!
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy. The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess, destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
You know, this would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, they generated a shield around themselves?
Now you are just talking crazy.